What's up? Should you post videos when you're sick, upset, or angry, or stressed? Coming up. Hey, what's up, guys? John from Magic Tech Review. So I'm a little sick. I'm not as sick as I, had in the intro part, but. Anyways, so if you're sick, stressed out, upset, you come to your job, like I'm here, I'm a little sick, I'm a little under the weather, flu or something like that, I have to use hand sanitizer every time I do something so I don't, contaminate the products, the phones or whatever like that, but, I gotta come to work, I gotta make money, gotta put food on the table. YouTube is not the same thing, I guess, but if you do daily stuff, content, or whatever like I do, then I feel that, you should anyway. And maybe, like, if you're feeling stressed out, sick or whatever, it might benefit you to get up, take a shower, fix yourself up, and get the camera started, and it might make you feel better, it might get you active, because, if you lay in the bed, I know you're supposed to be laying in the bed sometimes to get better, but sometimes you have to get up and active to get your body to, process the germs and everything and get your body functioning. So, yeah, I think it's good, Now, when you're stressed or when you're angry, if YouTube is a stress reliever for you, then it might be a good thing to make a video. Now, if you're angry, you could make a video as well, but you have to make sure you know what you're putting on there. Even though you're angry, even if you're just gonna upload it to private or you're just gonna keep it on your phone, review it a couple times. Think about what you're gonna do. Think about what you're gonna put on there on YouTube before you actually put it on. Because once it's on YouTube public, people can download it, people can watch it, and they can rewatch it, they can download it right off your YouTube, and it's up there forever. And especially if you might become bigger or whatever, or it might go viral and you might not ever be able to take it back, even because you're a small YouTuber, doesn't mean if you put some dumb shit up here and people comment or hate or do, or and you get a lot of backlash, that just because you're an itty bitty YouTuber with a couple subscribers or no subscribers doesn't mean your video can't go viral, doesn't mean a whole bunch of people won't watch your video. So you really got to be careful, guys, about what you're putting up here. But like I said, if you're sick and you're not feeling up to it, then don't. But if you're dedicated or you do it every day and, it's something you want to do anyway, then just go ahead and do it. Maybe just make a shorter video, not too complicated or something, just to get some content out for your fans to let them know that you're there and that you're worried about them or whatever, or that you want to bring something out, and if you're stressed out, just do something like, maybe don't do like a vlog, that people are going to notice it in your eyes or in your face, do like a gameplay or a demo or whatever you do, do something kind of different, so people, because like if you're stressed and upset and angry, it comes out in the camera, a lot of times people don't think that, but especially people that vlog, it's very powerful to talk to the camera and to show your face on the camera. Like, if I say thank you to somebody, if there's just a picture up there, it's not going to be as powerful as me saying thank you for being my fans, or thank you for, It's just different. But anyways, I've ranted on long enough, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Thanks. Peace. Thanks for watching my video. If you like what you saw, please comment, like, share, subscribe, tell one of your friends. If you want to donate directly to my son, Little John, here's my Patreon account. It's in my link in description and also on my info and on my channel. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys in the next one. Peace.